Hey guys, welcome back to Harvey Homestead. So today, I am weeding the garden. And I'm not just pulling weeds, I'm pulling tomato plants. What? Yeah. I'll show you. This is our pepper row. As you can see, that's a tomato plant, that's a tomato plant, that's a tomato plant, and so on. And I pretty much finished this row already. They were everywhere. Here's our tomato plant row, but there's so many little ones. We had so many extra grow. So last year what happened was we had so many tomatoes that I couldn't even get to them in time. A lot of them on time, and they just fell to the ground, and now you're seeing seeds germinating. Isn't it wonderful? But it's a bit too much. And you know, tomato bugs also eat your tomato plants. Check this out. There are potato bugs on tomato plants. There's